laughing that his wife didn't see them. It's true. I know that. Well, you're going to hear it anyway. I'm having too much fun. Now, we have a Trumpkin in the house. We have a Trumpkin in the house. Anyway, without further ado, from Detroit, Michigan, Suicide Machine.
Really quick, this one goes out to Eric Peterson from Mischief Brew. He passed away this weekend. Much love and respect. This song is called Capsule, aka Requiem for the Stupid Human Race, and that's why we're here today. We're not making any money to play this. We came down tonight to play for free and for beer and for you guys. That's all there is to it. Abso-fucking-lutely. There's no joke. I got a bunch of beer and some water, and here we go. So it's called Capsule. It's fucking good.
Yeah.
93. I know what's up. Why, believe me, I know what's up. So it goes out to my friends fucking the Furnace and Ringworm, wreak havoc. Mad good scene in this town, always has been, I know it. I'm a Midwesterner, right? I know what the fuck's up. The Tower, all that shit.
Killing us all. The shit is in front of your faces, ladies and gentlemen, and it's okay. okay. Just make up your mind, because either way, you know, the information age, it's all in front of your fucking faces. It's up for you to decide if you give a shit or don't.
You give a shit?
There you go. You either care or don't. But it's in front of your faces, am I right? It's for you to figure out. This is America, you can do what you want, but figure it out. Personally, I would be much happier to see every fucking person who's in a place of power with their blood running down the fucking Capitol steps, along with all the heads of corporations. Here we go. goes. Okay, so at one point, this is gonna seem personal, it's really not, because Travis Barker's a pretty nice guy. You know the cat from Blink-182, right? He was in our band for a minute, and he said the weirdest thing to me. He said, "You know, man, politics really don't concern me." And then he was out of our band. And it's not like I fucking based my whole life on politics, I know. But I'd rather spend my time on this planet at least trying to fucking bring out the truth and sing about something important than some stupid ass shit like Blink-182 does. Nice guys, yeah, I'm not digging, they're nice dudes. But when he said something so ironically stupid, I couldn't believe it. Because you can erase the politics and we have humans, that's it. That's all we need. No one fucking gets that, it's that easy. Be a good fucking person, how hard is that? That's fucking it. That's all you have to do. Am I right? That's fucking it. How fucking hard is that? And this fucking world is going fucking mad. And I fucking get it. I would never fucking hurt anybody. I don't want to hurt anybody. Just be yourself and live your own fucking life. It's that fucking simple. Leave other people the fuck alone.
Feeling up! 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 Let's do it! Up! 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 Up!
Losing Your Mind is called.
Church, there is no sore throat in the 80s? Whoa, have I outaged all of you? Am I really older than most of you? You never heard sore throat? Is this a metal industrial crowd, or am I fucking at 5 Seconds of Summer or some shit? Sore Throat was one of my favorites. Song's called Deep.